took a hat-trick in the third over to decimate East Molesey. So the bowler of the season, Jack Melford, and we also have a trophy, a hat-trick trophy as well. So Jack. Continue the theme of hat tricks in the final.